It is said that if a person is determined to do something, then he overcomes every problem. Shraddha Dhawan, a girl from Ahmednagar, Maharashtra, has done something similar. Shraddha is still 21 years old, and the special thing is that she has been handling this business for almost 10 years. That is, Shraddha started the business from the age of 11 and became so successful in that business that today she is earning up to 72 lakh rupees annually. Education was also affected due to Shraddha's business. However, he focused on his business along with his studies and achieved this position. Although this business was his home only, but after constant loss, he took command of it from his father. After this, he ran the business in his own way, and today he is an example for other people. In such a situation, we know what kind of business Shraddha has and how she achieved success in this business. Shraddha's father used to do dairy business and had 6 buffaloes. But, gradually the business started diminishing and later remained 1 buffalo, due to which the family was not benefiting as much as the maintenance. Shraddha Dhawan's father is Divyang, so he had to carry milk on a bike and sell it far and wide. This task was difficult for them because the physical conditions were responding. Due to this, buffaloes were sold and by 1998 only 1 remained. In 11 years, Shraddha Dhawan got into dairy work with her father and started selling milk and buffalo milk. After this, he took the business forward in his own way. This has not been easy, for this they had to go for milk supply. She started going to supply milk on her own bike. Not only this, he also got information about buffalo and dairy products from the perspective of science. His attention started to be kept in many things from buffalo fodder and his business came back on track again. He paid special attention to buffaloes and gained information about buffaloes. Along with this, he understood the system of fat in dairy with buffalo and used science in the work that was going on just like this. From selling dairy products to increasing their productivity, Shraddha gained a lot of knowledge. This much he also did special work on buffalo fodder and his family feeds only organic feed to buffaloes. This increased their business. Also, where his buffalo lives, he took special care of cleanliness. Along with the cleanliness, the buffalo are given a health checkup, which keeps the buffalo healthy and increases the quantity of milk. Shraddha's hard work with these technical things also worked a lot. Shraddha used to focus on her studies as well as business. When earlier there was less work, she used to do a lot of work herself, which includes everything from extracting milk to supplying her. According to reports, his dairy product business started with a buffalo is now doing quite well. Now they have more than 80 buffaloes. A 2-story house has also been erected by the dairy industry. Today, such a big shed has been built to keep buffaloes that there is no such shed in the entire district. The financial condition of the family is very strong and the income of the month has reached 6 lakh rupees. People found that the milk was pure and there was no adulteration, due to which there was a huge increase in sales. 450 liters of milk is produced every day. With the milk business running well, the upbringing of the family is also happening very well.